Hey guys, today we're gonna fix a really common BMW dynamic stability control problem. As you can see, I'm going straight and the car thinks that I'm in some kind of trouble. It tries to block the wheels and cut off engine power just to straighten the car, but there is no need for that. It is extremely easy to fix this, but if you don't know what the problem is and how to solve it, you're gonna pay a lot of money in the garage. Extremely dangerous to drive it like this, because when I was merging into the traffic, the dynamic stability control kicked in and I had no power, just none at all. The main reason why this ABS and traction control issue occurs is because of rust and corrosion on the drive shaft. The most common ABS and traction control fault is cracked, corroded, or swollen ABS ring on the drive shaft. Here you can see the ABS sensor held by one bolt. So I went under the car and inspected my ABS ring. And I saw that there is no cracks or missing teeth. So the solution for this problem was to move ABS sensor away from that ABS ring. And then I will manage to solve my problem really. The corrosion on the drive shaft just pushes ABS ring near the ABS sensor. And when it touches that sensor, the system is activated. So usually this ABS sensor is really stuck. So it's good to use like some kind of WD-40 or some other penetrating oil. And I used these pliers and a screwdriver to move ABS sensor away from the ABS ring. And there is no need to move it all the way back. We only need to move it a bit. So we could put a spacer underneath and just make a little gap from ring and the sensor. It's really easy to fix this because you don't need to remove anything really. You just need to take out the wheel and you can fix this. I read in forums that one guy spent 1,500 euros to get it fixed because garage workers, they don't like to mess around with ABS rings. They just change all drive shaft components and that's it. And those things are expensive. What we did here is really a temporary fix because the rust will move the ring more and more and eventually it will break. But for my purpose, it's good for now. And I have no problems and I can continue with my driving experience, and in the future I will change that ring